Prepare for battle.
Is it already? Feed the tree.
Very nice.
Seconds to battle. The battle begins.
What happened?
First blood!
Dire's middle tower is under attack.
That's how it's done, kids!
The next label play. The next label play.
队友呢？
Radiant's courier has been killed. Radiant's structures are fortified. Is under attack.
Like stealing candy from a baby, a no longer living baby.
The prize is mine.
From the goddess.
Repairs in a jiff.
Radiant are scanning.
I said no!
Yeah, deny!
Dire's middle tower is under attack.
Set in stone. Dominating.
Dire's structures are fortified. Dire's middle tower is under attack. Dire's top tower is under attack.
Perfect.
We have over.
Here we go. Double kill. No.
Dire's top tower is under attack. Radiant structures are fortified.
The seeds of fortune.
Radiant's middle tower is under attack. Dire's top tower has fallen.
Perfect location. Invisibility.
Dire's middle tower is under attack. Dire's structures are fortified. Dire's middle tower is under attack.
Ooh, it's all so clear to me now.
Radiant's bottom tower is under attack. Middle tower is under attack. Radiant's bottom tower has fallen. Dire's middle tower has fallen.
Should have run.
Venice.
Are you far?
Double kill.
Double kill.
Uproots me.
Radiant's middle tower is under attack. Radiant's structures are fortified.
Yeah, thanks.
Perfect.
Radiant's middle tower has fallen.
Killing spree.
Radiant's bottom tower is under attack.
And sweet.
The prize is mine. Yes.
Radiant's middle tower is under attack.
Dominating. Mega kill, double kill.
No!
It slices. It dices.
Gift from the goddess.
Radiant's bottom tower is under attack.
Trust you.
Roshan has fallen to the
radiant. The first bear burns immortal in me.
Dire's bottom tower is under attack. Dire's structures are fortified. Dire are scanning. Top tower is under attack. Radiant's bottom tower is under attack. Dire's bottom tower is under attack. Radiant's bottom tower is under attack. Radiant's bottom tower
double
has fallen.
Damage!
You will never take dominating.
Perfect.
I was never really interested in fire. I don't know.
I'll be creeping. Unstoppable.
Triple kill.
I told you to stop getting blood on my blades.
Radiant are scanning. Radiant's top tower has fallen. Radiant's top tower is under attack. Radiant's structures are fortified. Dire's structures are fortified. Radiant's top tower has fallen. Dire's middle tower is under attack.
I'd hack you down again if I could.
Radiant's middle tower is under attack. Radiant's middle tower has fallen.
The prize is mine.
Gold for my master.
Lesson?
really interested in fire. I don't know why.
The seeds of fortune.
Dire's bottom tower is under attack.
Running.
Dire's bottom tower has fallen.
Here we go.
Shadows take us.
Dire's bottom tower is under attack.
What rises must summon.
Dire's bottom tower is under attack.
What are you hiding, Rashad?
You're one of the good ones.
Radiant are scanning. Roshan has fallen to the Dire. Dire's courier has been killed. Dire's bottom tower is under attack. Dire's bottom tower is under attack.
Пеньок есть, пеньок здоровый, 108, вот он, вот он, вот он. Потом там не два раза урон.
Split, actually, but the ultimate controller, do they have an arrow? Magic missile for now, swap to save Leostyle's life. Vino's just farming in the middle of this fight. Want to go for Costabile. Leostyle a bit annoyed in the backline. They managed to deal with Tiolikon as ADR. He's playing with the shadows. It's not really going to work in his favor. The cheese has been eaten in 40 yards. Can it be torn to shreds? As Lifesaver does the same thing with King Jungles and his treants.
Yeah,
Ursa useless, dude.
And that's the pipe. Gyro copy works as well. He was like, oh, yeah. Easy kill onto Wu. Nope. Why am I not doing any damage?
Yeah,
right?
That's true.
He had level 4
Radiant's pipe middle active. Tower is under
Sorry?
Attack.
Yeah.
Is that the new pipe active? Oh my. I didn't see that. Wow. It looks so different.
Yeah, that's why it's more expensive now. It's a premium model.
Right. Yeah, you're paying.
Radiant's middle barracks are under
It's like
attack.
When you build a PC, it's like, do I really need my RAM Radiant's to have LEDs barracks. On it? It's $60 more expensive.
Radiant's
that's what pipe is about these days.
Wow. I guess it makes sense. Yeah, Radiant's I guess I'm getting a good bang for my buck then.
Yeah, I mean, they're getting good bang for the buck here as well, and that's what I mean. If Double Pipe wins them the game in the next 5 minutes, where perhaps if they had gone for Eternal Draw, it would have been better, that's perfectly fine, right? That's kind of the thought process behind going for the GG Divine Rapier as they cut down Leo's tree. Away to him.
After screaming at him all game, Mino's also... Have you seen that? Mino's trying to TP in the middle of that fight there to bait out a fight, I think.
Okay, he has the Abyssal Blade, but he had to use the Enrage to farm
Dire's
the creep. So
he
did force the BKB off from Sacred. I don't know what's going on here. They're just kind of fainting each other out.
Mino's just TP'd the middle to the longest tower as well, so he ensured it was the it was the next level bait. He made sure it was the longest TP possible. He actually went for a Gold Frenzy slow, which is weird. Usually with a Heaven's Halberd build. Sorry, Heaven's Halberd build. 9 times out of 10, you'll build the evasion every
Dire's
single time, right?
Right, because
I am surprised that Gold Frenzy is low, but...
All right, King Jungles gets a tier 2 tower. At least he's able to push the lanes here very effectively. And
yeah,
he's
but
got
you've
a lot
already
of money.
Well, right?
Yeah, well, that's the thing, right? He needs to be pushing a lot faster. Okay, Costabile, what are you doing out here, by the way? He's actually baiting for a fight. There's going to be now the disarm, though, completely ruined him. And he does get the stun at least onto Yutari, trying to live, but he's able to right-click before he gets up that cliff. They have gotten the kill already on the Tiga Licora, now chasing after Costabile, who does still have, actually doesn't have the enraged, pardon me, the force app out from King Gold. Great sprout, but of course, Timbershaw is going to be able to cut down those trees for fun. There's a finally kill onto Slavin, who will buy back. Sacred as well in trouble in the meantime. meantime, as Minos has lost sight there of the Ursa Warrior, but he's going to be able to keep alive Sacred even longer because of the Infest. Sacred pops his BKB now. He's going to turn and stand his ground and fight. His gyro will buy back. Oh, no, but they deny the creep? How did they... They denied the creep he was TPing to.
The Infest?
No, but they used Infest already. I'm not sure. Either way, Minos...
Right? Yeah, I don't know. I'm not sure.
With another kill there. That was unfortunate. That might have changed the way that fight was going, as he has to use the Ghost Scepter. The E-Blade, rather, very defensively here. Four Staff will get him up to the high ground, but guess what? Spider Legs on Minos. He's chasing right after you with the Basher. He's going to find one. Of course, he has the Battle Fury to cut down the trees. 4DR in a lot of trouble. Will he live any longer? Just a bit, but we need something more. Another Sprout available here. Can he live? He has Spider Legs. The Ghost Scepter, E-Blade. Blade rather keeps him alive a bit longer. In the meantime, Ursa still fighting. It has to dodge the arrow, so he can't even get the kill onto Sacred. Wow. And now the stun out from Wu. Oh, goodness. Just being kited around. This poor Ursa. Sacred's going to yell at him to his death. Oh, no.
Radiance middle tower.
Great fight out from Thunder Predator. Such a long one as well, but it works out to their favor, which is strange because usually gyrocopters really excel in long fights with this magic damage build, and that's not the case.
Right, exactly. And the, I mean, gyrocopter at least survived that engagement. Life Dealer's like, should I just murder him again? Okay, haven't sovereign in the Ursa. I guess this guy wants to die. Goodbye, Fuzzy Wuzzy. But no, the E-Blade saves his life. And the Ursa will live to see another day. I'm questioning if this play by 4DR is a good one, though. We still have swap, by the way. I think they could just swap him and kill him, dude. Yeah, there we go. Swap him.
There's no roar,
magic
though.
Missiles
no
available roar. Again. Nah, just the zoo. The zoo is going to murder him. Oh, my goodness. What's stronger, creeps or gyrocopter? Apparently, the creeps. As the Portage Prophet tries to get away, Ursprit also in trouble. Tio Licor will not be able to make it much further as the Timber Chain. Sorry, the Will and Death destroys
it. Just don't do any damage, Abo. It's his double pipe, honestly. Slavy, he might die back. Nope, just kidding. There's the Infest. The Bash as well on a Ghost of Beal. He does finally have the iteration. This Yule's Scepter just ruining his game. Another roar from Sacred to condemn him. That's a dieback now on a second core. And it looks like Thunder Predator are going to be our champions here for the LPG final series. They're going to be taking the lion's share of that $20,000 prize pool with a 3-0 win. Thunder Predator, man, they're 5-0 on the day. They 2-0 Beast Coast, and now they welcome back SG with a 3-0 defeat. Very well played to Thunder.
I'm going to be as candid as possible. I've seen SG or Team Brazil, as they were used to be known, right? Play team matches. This was...